Hi, my name is Will Schaefer. I'm a content creator and videographer, and today I'm going to show you how you can recreate the following effect using just Adobe After Effects. Step one is to film your shots. Obviously, you're going to need a clean slate of your background and then a shot of your subject pretending to fall. Something really important to note here is to make sure that you film both of these shots in the same location so that the lighting matches across each shot. Now that you have filmed the shots, we're going to bring them into After Effects. You're going to want to put the subject layer above the background layer and then using Optical Flow, slow down the subject layer to 25%. If you don't know, Optical Flow is essentially a tool inside of After Effects that allows you to fake slow motion. Once you have slowed down the subject clip, it is time to mask out the background. And we're going to do this using the roto brush tool. The roto brush tool is great to mask out subjects that are in motion. So it's perfect for a situation like this. Now that our background is removed from the subject, we can adjust the position and scale to match the perspective of the background. It might take a minute to get the perspective to match perfectly, so feel free to play around with it a little bit until you're happy with what you have. And the last step is to simulate the actual falling. So all you're gonna need to do here is keyframe the position of your subject to slowly move down in similar timing to the slow motion of you falling. And voila, that is how you can recreate the effect and make it look like you are falling from the sky too. Peace.